guys. I'm just about to walk into a radio interview. We're going to be talking about biohacking, nutrigenomics, and my all-time personal favorite, how to be an independent distributor here at LeveragingInfluence. It's obviously things I'm passionate about, and I'm hoping they don't mind these cameras, so maybe they'll let us film with it too. So here we go, guys.
Hanging out with me in studio today, Ryan Goodwin, CMO of LeveragingInfluence. Ryan, welcome, man.
Thanks. I'm stoked to be here.
Let's just start at the beginning because I need to know, what is LeveragingInfluence? Like, let's start there and we'll build our way up.
Absolutely. So LeveragingInfluence is a biohacking company that's at the forefront of a brand new science called nutrigenomics.
That's a lot right there. So biohacking, I've heard it. I've seen that on billboards. I'm not really sure what that means.
It's really simple. Biohacking is taking control of a complex system, specifically your own biology, in order to get the outcome that you want.
So you use biohacking with this genomics? What was the word that you...
Nutrigenomics.
And what is that?
So nutrigenomics is a brand new science that studies nutrients and natural compounds and how they affect your genes inside your body.
Okay, I feel like I'm going crazy because LeveragingInfluence, wasn't it at one point like on the shelves? Didn't I see it there?
Yeah, that's right. Okay. Specifically, Protandim was on a retail shelf.
Okay, good, because I thought I was losing my mind. So at one point in time, you actually had this product in stores.
That's right. But we're hackers at heart. And hackers means that we're not satisfied with the status quo. In fact, we want to do something radically different from the status quo in order to produce a different result. So it made a lot of sense to us to break that status quo, stop trying to look at ways that we're lining the pockets of big pharma and the big box stores, and find a better way, not only to tell our story, but also to help line the pockets of the little guy. And the products aren't necessarily sold anymore through advertisements. How many people like being advertised to? Do you like being advertised to?
No, I hate being advertised.
I mean, you like advertisements because, you know, you're on the radio.
I mean, I love my sponsors. No, yeah. I do, though. To me nowadays, so much more is meant when a friend comes up to me and says, hey, have you tried this? Than me getting hit with a bunch of campaigns all at once. Like,
yeah, I mean, I don't have to read you any stats or tell you about the research for you to know that I believe my friend's opinion about and his experience about a product much more than I believe some kind of 30-second super multi-million-dollar spot.
So LeveragingInfluence, how does one go about getting a LeveragingInfluence product and learning about biohacking?
That's one of the coolest things about our message, is that our products are sold exclusively through our network of independent distributors, which means people just like you sell our products. And they tend to be just, you know, normal people that are either in love with our products and really excited about sharing with other people, or there's other people that are really excited about the entrepreneurial possibility that we have. I mean, we have some people that are creating a solid side hustle, if you will, paying their car payments every month. But we have other people that have taken it all the way up to replacing their full-time income and beyond. And we got some people that are really making a run at it.
All right, so is this better than doing Uber?
You know, I would like to think that it is. And honestly, I'm glad that you brought that up. I view Uber as one of our main competitors, not necessarily other network marketing companies.
Yeah.
I want to talk to the person who's considering trading their time for money over the weekend. And next time you're in Uber, ask somebody, you know, what do you do? And it's never, oh, I'm an Uber driver.
No, that's their side business. They're trying to do it for vacation or pay off bills or
exactly.
Like that. Yeah.
So somebody like that, once they realize that people just like them sell our products exclusively, they always connect the dots themselves. And they ask me and say, so you're telling me that I can earn a commission by selling this product? And I said, yes. Not only can you earn a commission by selling our products, but once you get really good at it, you can teach other people how to do it too. And then you can earn commissions on what they sell as well. So there's an income level that is much more leverageable. It's not like, I mean, imagine if you were an Uber driver and everybody that you introduced to, everybody you gave a ride to, you got money paid for, right? But every time they got a ride from somebody else, you got money on that too. It's kind of like that.
It's true.
Yeah.
It's like the best referral program possible.
Exactly right. And we're already talking to somebody who has some kind of entrepreneurial spirit because they're doing something on top of their day job already in order to create more income for themselves.
Okay, final question. Will you be my distributor?
I don't know if that works, if it works that way, but I definitely will be your chief marketing officer.
I'll take that as well. It's Ryan Goodwin, CMO of LeveragingInfluence. Thank you, man.
Awesome. Thanks, John.
Okay, so if you're anything like John, you're probably wondering how to get started. Let's turn the time over to Justin so he can tell you exactly how to do that. Cue Justin now.
So it really just comes down to two basic questions. How much does it cost and how do I get paid? Well, to get started in your LifeVantage business, we have a starter kit that costs $50. And depending on your needs, we have business kits available with all the tools, materials, and products that you'll need not only to start your very own biohacking experience, but to help others start theirs as well. As they continue their experience, you'll get paid. Paid weekly as others begin to join you. And you'll earn residuals as others continue their journey. The best part is, the more you share, the more valuable your share will be. Kelly?
Let's say you're a budding entrepreneur and you want to start a business. This could be that business. The upside and earning potential are incredible. And where else can you cut your teeth on a business and have proven leadership help you to become an incredible business owner? Because guess what? They started out just like you, wanting an opportunity that inspires possibilities. That's just one of the reasons we created it. We get it. If this sort of thing excites you and you are interested, we want you in our LifeVantage family. Start it out as a side hustle, pour your passion into it, and let's see what's possible for you.